gonna head up to the diner where those med kits are. Some sneakers.
Do you not start with sneakers?
No, you start with work boots. They're a bit faster. One second. They seem a little bit faster.
Your sneakers should be faster. I did not know that though. I never even bothered to check.
I think they're quieter as well.
So why were me and Ryze faster than you the other game?
Because I took my shoes off.
Oh, okay.
Kit house.
Damn, okay. Someone's here already. Okay, I'm coming to you.
There should be one at the gas station, hopefully, around that area. What car are you in?
Police car. Are you on the road or are you in the forest or something?
No, I'm in the forest.
You in I or J yet?
J.
J?
Yep, J5. I'll be there soon.
Oh, it's gonna be. I'm like in the middle of the field.
I see. Yeah, I see. See me yet?
Yeah,
like south southwest.
Yeah. South southeast, you mean?
Yeah, well, I can't tell because.
Yeah.
I can get in, Jesus. Hope they fix that soon. Thank you.
second gear.
You get the shit out of the truck there?
No, there's no fucking air at the blue container either.
I'm checking the garage now.
Check the house across the street.
Shotgun here, no AR yet. Is there AR at the house?
No, I got a shotgun, that's it.
Alright, go to those apartments. Are you on there?
Yeah, loot that truck if you haven't yet.
Oh, it takes so long to get in there. They've made it worse.
Drive it over. Or crash it into the. Oh, you got in pretty fast that time, huh?
Yeah, sometimes it is. Sometimes it takes like 10 years. Be a park like. Nah, I'll do it. You should park so they can't see the car, like in that little bit there. Like inside. Yeah. Can't see it from the street then. And an AR.
Nice.
These apartments are pretty good for finding guns.
Took damage going in and out of the doors.
Yeah, they need to fix that.
For me.
Found a stun grenade, that's good. Don't have an AR yet. Don't you have an AR, Rapid?
No.
Damn.
Stuff to loot up here, probably somewhere, I thought I'd try to kill somebody.
Yeah.
only hope, I think. Someone already got the campers north. About...
Oh, really? What about those campers that are...
I got the ones that are north, and like northwest or west of Rancho, you know what I would say.
What about the houses?
No, I didn't check any of the houses, so...
Maybe the houses near the water.
I'm saying that's our only hope. Yeah. I'd rather check the houses that are closer together that we have more to check, instead of just one single house. Yeah, I checked those ones right there. Someone was down here in the other ones.
Okay. People have been here, they're all open.
This one's not. I'm in the blue one.
Cool. Med kits in here, no.
I'm gonna go over here.
A lot of med kits in this house.
In the east blue one.
Ah. I have.
They do not want me to have an AR.
Coming in. Yeah, I don't really have any to give you.
I know. That's okay. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to
the... you can't even get into this house.
Alright. I'm going to the brick house behind the one that you're in. Or were you already in there? So back door's open.
No.
Oh no, back door's not open, sorry. I saw something.
Have you checked the blue one across the road from it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead into the street, the next street down.
Yep.
Get at all these.
Yep.
How many med kits do you have?
20.
I got 22. Got like a million shirts, I've got a shred. Nice.
Are you in?
I'm in the street down from you on the end. White.
I'm just wondering where you are. I'm gonna go get the car.
I'm in the house. Street down from where we were, in the house on the end closest to. Yeah.
Okay.
Closest to Ramirez.
I'm gonna grab the car.
But like,
maybe I should check those yellow houses before the gas gets here. the mansion's outside.
Alright, I'll come on. Didn't split up too much though, because there might be people around here.
Yes, 30 seconds, so I'm gonna go up here real quick.
Coming up as well.
30 seconds.
You're in the car?
Yep, it's open. So I'm gonna come back and grab you and then go.
Okay.
I'm at the end of the block, how there you go. God damn it, they need to fix that.
Did you hear me like spamming?
Yeah.
I was spamming like crazy. See if the cop car is behind you, or at the gas station.
That's where I got this one.
Yeah.
And I left the other one without a battery.
There's a guy here.
No, there's not.
Car.
Huh? You see him?
There's a car. I thought there was someone in the car. But there wasn't. Strange place to leave a vehicle. You have any of these?
I haven't, but I just want to see if the door's open.
Can't tell. Was it open?
Yeah, it was open.
Fucking hard to see anything in the car.
There's that one, and then there's another one deeper in the woods that Ryze went to. Nobody knew it. One of these things.
Yeah, this one probably would have been looted.
Yeah, I don't know where he found the other one.
Ryze knows everything. You mean the one to the left?
No, that one's by the road. There's one in the woods.
Huh. Bad for that plane. Because don't go forward, don't go forward. Don't stop going forward. You're going right over it where it is. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm driving, not you.
Yeah, I know, but fucking hell, I drove into the line of the woods. Was it just in the middle of a forest or something? There it is, to the right. To the right. This one?
Yep.
Yeah, it hasn't been touched. Actual fuck? Where was he?
Behind the fucking crate in the car, the truck here.
Oh wow, what a camping cunt. Why do people play like that? Retard. Fuck that. Didn't you kill him at least?
Yeah. Sorry, dude. I should have looked around here.
How the fuck is that fun sitting there for an entire game? Fucking dickhead, he probably spawned there and just sat there. Dang.
Yeah, I should have noticed something was up when you see the AR ammo sitting there with the AR.
Well, I saw that and then I instantly got killed, so.
Yeah. I saw him, I was like, fuck, there's like no time to press my push the talk button, I had to fucking shoot, so I just shot.
And that's why I didn't use push at all. Shit's just annoying. Don't even know where the fuck he was hiding.
Behind the truck, the crate in the... beside the crate in the pickup truck.
Yeah, what a fucking pussy. Guarantee he's never won before. He plays like that.
Yeah. You say something? Better not have. Except you did. Kick your arse.
Thank you. if you win 2 in a row.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. And then we'll win one and do it at the end, and I'll kill you and win the 3rd time 3 in a row like you did yesterday.
I don't get beaten at the end.
You don't?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Why do you think that is? Why do you think that is?
4 times, rise, twice.
Why do you think that is?
Good.
Huh?
Because I'm good.
Because you're good. Yeah. Do you think it's because you're more patient than others?
Nah.
I think that's what it is.
Well, my fault is someone else is being stupid.
Yeah, I'm just saying. I think you're just more patient than others. Therefore you suck. It's like, nah. I'll be the first one to kill you. I'll make sure of that. I'm gonna have to play like every time you play, because I know it's funny. I can't do that shit. I'll be fucking tired for it every day. Care package dropped and nobody went for it. Shocker, I'm playing a bunch of pussies again. They're all camping like that guy was camping.
That sucks.
Got 32 health kits. I couldn't pick up all of them.
Nice.
I got like 300 AR ammo, 3 something. And then right there.
Nice. We had a win.
Should be. Switch to my fucking pistol. Fucking game, man. Guy had 600 AR ammo.
How many people left?
One. He's running from me.
Watching your stream now. I was in the car as well.
Ah, I had to try.
Yeah, stop running, man. Good game.
I know.
Come watch my stream. Twitch.tv/RapidM2K, man. Check it out.
Good job, man.
Yep. Good job, man. Good game. Two in a row, people. Two in a row.
Oh, nice, man.